afternoon, everyone. My name is Maryam and I belong from Pakistan. Today, as you can see, it was my graduation day and I have finally graduated from the University of Pitch. I graduated in international relations at bachelor's level, of course, and I would like to briefly talk about my experience, the 3 years that I spent here in Pitch. To cut it short, I think this opportunity was a wonderful opportunity, not just for me personally, but also talking in terms of my professional career, and also, of course, personally as well. Pitch gave me a little family, which I don't think I will ever be able to forget. And when I talk about the studies, the quality of the studies, the quality of education, it's completely outstanding here. And also when I talk about the professors, I don't think that I've ever seen such supportive professors anywhere else. My professors were really supporting here, and I think the reason why I'm standing here in this graduation ground is because of the support that I got from my faculty, from my university, and also from my professors, but of course not forgetting my family. That has been my number one support since day one, and I will go on and pursue my master's, and I think that Pitch has helped me become the person, the woman that I am today, and shaped me into a complete different, positive and a confident woman, and for that I'm always going to be thankful to Pitch and the University of Pitch and everyone who came, met me, and who was with me in this journey throughout the whole 3 years. Thank you.